Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather on a Tuesday evening. We've got the clouds and the mugginess out there. Some rain showers picking up as well. All the outer bands of Hurricane Jose. You can see the hurricane here looking rather impressive this evening. And thank goodness this thing is not coming due north. Now it is coming northeast and expected then to turn off to the east, staying south of New England, then weakening. And then sort of loitering out here as a sort of a remnant area of low pressure for the next couple of days. You can see here it really makes its closest proximity to Cape Cod probably on Thursday. Now where it sits is right on the boundary between warm water and colder water. And the warmer, moist air is going to be feeding into the storm system, so that may ultimately delay the weakening. Wind field associated with it still, not a concern here in Maine, but you can see it clipping. This is tropical storm force winds, 39 miles per hour or greater, clipping the Cape and the islands. The tropical storm warning remains in effect for Cape Cod tonight. Here at home, it's a high surf advisory. That's pretty much the worst we're going to deal with. You can see here on the 8-day forecast, we've got coastal showers tomorrow, brighter skies inland, partly sunny Thursday. Right now, the weekend looks good.